What is a man? Like, why do we need these arbitrary?
A man is a male adult human. That's it.
Right. Okay. I don't know that we need these.
These are just biological facts, but they're just facts. They're not arguable points, are they?
But you, I think we have a right to self-identify, and you said
as
you
what?
Want to.
As what?
If you'd like to be a woman, you can identify as a woman.
Is it limitless, this self-identity?
It's not totally limitless.
What's the
but
limit?
When you're, anyone, there's so many benefits.
Right, but if anyone, according to you, can identify as a woman, anyone can, right?
I don't see a problem with
just literally put the hand up and say I'm a woman.
But it's not an easy thing to do, to go out into
actually,
the world.
Actually, it's
very easy.
Okay, why can't I identify as a black lesbian?
Well, firstly, I mean, it was
I'm serious. If I can identify as anything without any need to prove I'm actually what that is, why can't I on International Women's Day say I'm Piers Morgan, I'm a black lesbian?